my world. So today I'm at AGC Conservatory, or Amazing Grace Conservatory. And what we do at Amazing Grace Conservatory is we act, we dance, we sing, we do live theater, we do everything. So today's guest is my mentor, Miss Wendy. And a little bit about Miss Wendy is she's the co-founder of Amazing Grace Conservatory. She's a director, a writer, she's an actress, she's everything.
Wow.
She's a second mom to me, honestly.
Oh, thank you.
So, Miss Wendy, I have two questions for you. And the first question is, what inspired you to do AGC?
Wow. What inspired me to do AGC? I grew up in South Central Los Angeles, yeah. And much like yourself, I had a huge desire to act, sing, and dance. And I'm mad at Takaya because she said that we teach acting, voice, and dance, but we didn't talk about one of your greatest strengths and your greatest gifts is spoken word. Amazeball. So I hope you're sharing that with all of your viewers.
Yeah.
It's very important. Don't hide your gift.
Yeah.
But I don't think there I go into teaching mode. But just because I enjoy working with young people, and it's just so reciprocal for me as well. It's like, I don't feel like I'm teaching. I feel like I'm getting more back from you, actually, than you were giving to me. It's so weird.
Yeah.
Back
from us.
No, not to me. Really. It's so good to stay in a business that is, you know, it's not the friendliest of businesses. Mm-hmm. And but to stay in an environment where you really feel comfortable, you feel safe, mm-hmm. and you feel like you can work and perfect your craft.
Yeah.
That's why I do this.
Yeah. Wow.
Okay. I do. Really. It's like my Chuck E. Cheese. Look, do they still have Chuck E. Cheese? Okay, good. It's like my Chuck E. Cheese.
Okay, so second question.
Mm-hmm.
Say, for instance, someone wanted to get into this business and they come up to you. What advice would you give them?
I would tell them to do exactly what you were doing, to study, to train, to read, and to write, and to perfect your craft.
Yeah.
It's a business first. Mm-hmm. You know, we see the end results a lot of times when we mm-hmm. see TV and movie and things like that. It's like, oh, it's so easy, I can do it.
Mm-hmm.
But it's not about, and yes, everybody can do something in this business, but you mm-hmm. want longevity.
Yeah.
You don't want to just come and just, ooh, let me just try this and try that if you're really, really passionate about it.
Yeah.
So I would say to take it seriously
mm-hmm.
and to really perfect your craft. And it's more than just being in front of the camera. I enjoy doing lights,
mm-hmm.
I enjoy sound, I enjoy wardrobe. I used to do all of the wardrobe for every single show. You should go to our storage facility, it's insane.
Mm-hmm.
But I used to, for the first 12 years, I did all of the wardrobe for every single show, 3 shows a year. So that's
mm-hmm.
one thing. So it's like, you want to know how all of the elements work together.
Mm-hmm.
So,
yeah.
You know, between hair and makeup, wardrobe, and I think they all help to define a character.
Mm-hmm.
You know, sometimes
yeah.
a lot of people work external to internal, where you can really
mm-hmm.
get into characters. Ooh, it's something that happens, you know, when you put on heels or when you put on, you know, a hat, you know,
yeah.
that you wouldn't do normally. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it's transformative. So I enjoy it all. I hope I answered the question.
You did.
Yeah.
You're fine.
No, you're fine. I'm proud of you. So yeah, tune in and support this young lady because not only is she doing collegiate level work, but she's also doing stellar work in terms of just being an actress, a dancer. You have grown in your dance.
I noticed. Yeah. Looking back and just thinking, oh my God, that was me. And now I'm just like, oh, this is easy.
She's like,
she's
killing it.
I was like, okay.
It's great.
Yeah.
And I think that's what brings me the most joy is to see the growth.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You know what I mean? Because I've had some babies that have been here since they were 5, and now to see them, you know, 25, it's like, wow, it's been 20 years.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention to you guys, it's Amazing Grace Conservatory's 20th anniversary.
Yay!
I mean, if you guys want to come, guys can always come. Miss Wendy is an amazing person. She's loving, she's open, and she does not judge. Like, seriously, if you get it wrong the first time, she's gonna be like, just get back up. You just gotta keep on going. No, you don't stop. You continue on working and perfecting your craft. Even if you know the challenges are ahead, just continue doing it. Because you know, if you know that you love this craft, mm-hmm. then you're always going to get back up and continue doing it.
Wow, and it's the same way with life.
Yeah.
It's the same way with life. Art imitates life, so thank you for that.
Thank you. Oh, and go to our website, AmazingGraceConservatory.org, and follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I am Wendy Regale. It's quite interesting.
No.
Who did?
No.
Oh, I know, but we have fun, but we do work hard, because I play a lot,
but you know when it's time for production.
Yeah.
I don't play. Ooh. So yeah, please.
Come, at least come and watch this young lady, December 9th and 10th.
We're doing a soulful Christmas. I don't know what role she's gonna audition for. So it'll be interesting to get a before and after.
Auditions are next week.
Yeah, auditions are.
And then you should, that'd be an interesting journey.
Yeah, it will. Thank you so much for talking.